Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things, I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fight. Thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, your brother's dead, and you're buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
City of sin, but to me, it's home. I'm Reverend Winston Goodman, and I'm here to tell you that...
That's right, burn, baby!
Thank you.
is everyone?
Out celebrating. Karen called and said it was a rousing success.
Feels good, doesn't it?
I hope we didn't just start a war.
I hope we did.
Together, and I've been kind of oddly obsessed with her ever since, and she's been nice enough to indulge my obsessions by hanging out with me from time to time.
Okay.
Ronnie Q, by the way.
Like the DJ girl?
Exactly like the DJ girl. So, hey, Karen says you're good at causing a little mayhem. True story, I like causing a little mayhem myself from time to time. You ever want to get into a little trouble together, come see, okay?
Yeah, sure. Karen say anything else about me?
Karen? Oh, right. No, not really. Anyway, gotta go. Come see me. Let's break stuff.
Thank you. Have you ever had a nice dinner at home interrupted by visuals of starving children writhing in filthy ditches?
I just couldn't take it.
Was the afternoon on the yard ruined by a report on horrifying labor conditions you couldn't find on a map?
Suddenly, the trip just wasn't as fun.
LWG understands.
Hi, I'm Janet Withers. We at the LWG Foundation understand the crippling pain and discomfort that invasive commercials and news reports can cause. We're dedicated to fighting liberal guilt wherever it may be. If you are someone